pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
Thank you.
raw, argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the blood shed, all of it. For this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their rule. The essence of hell. demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from your soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined, and created larger. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel Slayers, for a Maker can never set foot in Hell, nor demon in Urdak. Argent Denure served a grave purpose to the Makers. This machine was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphoned energy from the dead. It is an unholy universe. We cannot stand it from Hell. should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
Destroy the Argent transmitter, then ride the energy flow to Erda.